most of the things that inspire my artwork are